My name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller. And in this video, we're going to talk about the cost of solar in 2021.
What goes into a solar project? What are all those costs? You got your panels, you got your inverters, you got your wiring, your racking, you have your soft costs. There's a lot of different components and time into developing a solar project. So it's more than just the panels. A lot of times people look at the cost of a panel and say, okay, a solar project should cost, you know, the panel times the cost per panel, and that should be my overall cost. The reality is there's a lot of other pieces that go into the overall cost of a solar project.
Yeah, so let's talk, Charles, about your average home, a residential solar project. In 2021, if you've got an electric bill of $120 or $150 a month, what's that gonna cost you in terms of an upfront investment as well as a long-term cost of electricity?
Right. So as I stated before, there's a lot of variables, but just a general total cost of a solar project. This is a turnkey. This is including everything that's in it. It's probably gonna be around $30,000, just to give you a rough number.
And that's the total cost. And then you have all the incentives that we've talked about here and in other videos. So your net cost on that system might be closer to $20,000.
That's right.
And if you're looking at a better way to pay for your electricity, if you continue paying electricity the way you are for your home, you're probably gonna pay $60,000 or $70,000 for electricity over the next 30 years. Whereas for that same amount of electricity, you could pay $20,000 by going solar.
Yeah, so let's talk about the cost now in the terms of a business or a farm. So for a larger project, and let's use it maybe a $1,200 a month electric bill, you're gonna probably spend $200,000 to $225,000 on a project that size.
Yeah, and keep in mind though, the incentives on a commercial project or an agricultural project are include depreciation as well. So the net cost of those projects, a $225,000 project, might be around $150,000 or $120,000.
That's exactly right. So we see paybacks on a commercial project typically as good as maybe 5 to 10 years is probably a really rough estimate. On a residential project, you might see a 12 to even a 20 year payback, depending on different factors that go into pricing your project.
Yeah, that's a great point. But I think the big picture here is just to keep in mind that solar is a long-term investment. There's a better way to pay for your electricity. You can either pay substantially less over a 30 year period now by paying it upfront and investing in solar.
Yeah. 2021 is a great year to go solar. You still get your federal tax credit. We are seeing electric rates continuing to increase. It's a great way to hedge against future inflation of your electric rates. So 2021, it may just be the year for you to go solar.
Hope you found this information helpful, and thanks for watching.